Hello guys, this is just another new bat and today I am back in the forest of Meudon. I will try to follow a friend today, and that's not an easy task because he's a very good rider. Between this and the wet conditions, wet roots, mud, it was a very difficult day with a few falls, but yeah, it was entertaining and challenging. So, well, talk to you later. Here, sadly, the camera stopped a few seconds before a crash. I lost the adherence on the front wheel and went to the ground. Not too much damage though, so I was okay.
Huh?
Yep, wrong direction. Yeah, my friend was telling me that I'm still too stiff on the bike, and yeah, I know that's something that I have to train again and again.
Son of a bitch. Ah, y'a aucune chance.
I may have been starting to hate him here.
Mais qu'est-ce qu'il me fait comme plan pourri lui?
And here I certainly was hating him. So much. Yep, he really wanted to kill me. By exhaustion. Lot of wet woods, some mud, and definitely the Python 2 is not made for this. You have no lateral grip, so it was really complicated.
Eh merde.
Stuff was really a challenge. That's maybe a part of the exhaustion that day.
Oof.
was a really funny day thanks to my friend, even if he tried to kill me, I'm certain of it. A few challenges here, I really start to understand the importance of your tire. It's the limit of what the Python 2 can do, especially with my level. So I will explain it in another video. Until then, take care guys, bye bye.